to Rob Wells Outdoor Adventure out here on Centennial on a cool morning in May. Temperature when I got here was 43 degrees. So, but water temp is 60. So, we're going to see what's going on. Catch you when we catch something.
See ya.
And the hook falls right out. All right. First catch of the day. Look at that bad boy. Yes, sir. Woo-hoo! Oh no, I just corrected that. Make that three. Three. Thank you.
All right, fish number two in the boat. Fish number two. All right. I think I found what they want today. Let's see how big this one is. About a pound and a half, two. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, I let it wait too long. Now I gotta do surgery. Can't see it. I can feel it. Come on. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you, but I got to get this out. Right. Please don't. Okay, there's the barb. I'm trying, sweetie, I'm trying. I gotta get that barb out. And get it rotated. You know what? We're gonna put you back in the water for a minute just to give you a chance. Okay. Let's try this again. All right, sweetie. Whew, I'm sorry about all that. Oh, you're bleeding now. I gotta get you back in here real quick. One, two. Okay. And a successful release.
Sorry about that, guys.
I just don't feel like going in the water.
Yeah, you know me.
Oh, so wait a minute. I know that face. How are you, sir?
I'm doing good. Doing good. Good.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Mom passed away last year, so I kind of.
What's that?
My mom passed away.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
So I kind of stopped fishing for a while.
I gotcha. Stopped fishing for a while. Now you're back at it?
Yeah. In fact, this is the first time here this year.
Is it really? I gotcha. I saw the rig and they come over this. I was like, wait a minute, I know that face.
Just a few minutes ago, I caught a one just right here.
Yeah.
When I heard y'all messing around over here, and on the other side, I only caught a three.
Really? Okay.
So.
That's good. They treat the this is the what you're seeing is stuff they treat the vegetation with.
I figured that. Thank you.
All right, number three. Come on back here, baby. Come on back here. Come on. I'm letting you run. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Come on back in here. Come on back in here. Oh yes. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yeah. Hold on, hold on. See if I can get this hook. Get this hook out of his mouth. There we go. Oh yes. Woo-hoo! 19. Yeah, 19. That can't be right. That can't be right.
What
is it? 213.
That gotta be at least three. At 19 inches too?
What is going on with the scale? saying 3. Woo-wee. Look, take a picture of this one. The funny part is, that's the second 3-pounder, so I usually catch one of them a year. Hey, don't bite my finger. Number 4 for the day. I'm not doing bad today. This is a good thing. You get to go back in. Calm down. Calm down. Ooh-wee. Fish number 5. All right. Roughly about a pound. Really? Why y'all always do me wrong like that? Clear. Clear. And a half. Quick release. I was going to release you, but another decent one. Almost two. Let's redo this. I can't believe you're that low. Let's. Two. I thought it was a little low. Wanted to give me a bath. You ready to call it a day? Ryan's getting a little tired. I'm getting a little tired and I'm hungry. So we're gonna fish around a little bit more, around the corner a little bit more, then we're gonna head on back. See ya.